There's Andrei Kostitsyn trying to get around Komisarek. Threw the puck back to the front of the net, and this game has really opened up. Matthew Lombardi with a breakaway scores! I'll say the game has opened up.
It's Josh Georges that tried to jump in offensively right after the goal. Momentum swing here for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and it shows their speed in transition. Watch the right side. Georges gets sniffing in, and PK Subban did as well. No way for him to get back, and what a move on goal by Lombardi.
And I think the big thing here, the Montreal Canadiens get very little offense from their defense. So with a minute left to go in the first period with a 1-0 lead, why do you feel the need to gamble? Particularly when you've got the top line on the ice and one of the speedier players in the game.
29 seconds after Rene Bourque got his first goal as a Canadian, Matthew Lombardi scored, and back for more was Clark MacArthur, and his shot was deflected up into the netting. What a terrific backhand pass by Tim Connolly to spring Lombardi as these two talk over what just happened.
Yeah, a little bit of miscommunication on the ice, trying to get it back, and the quick turnover as backhand pass, Bozak with a nice lofty one, and just the speed. Kessel was right behind him. He wanted it originally, but Lombardi had more speed going, and that's a good finish from a player in Lombardi who really needs to get himself going. Just one goal in 19 games coming into this one.